EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hey everybody, it's the coach, and this is Monday Night Football on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got a great one on tap between the Seattle Seahawks and the Philadelphia Eagles. With that, let's get up to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. We're standing by for the call. Our Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Thanks, coach. Just north of the Delaware Expressway and east of Broad Street. Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. This is fielded at the goal line. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. On first down, Wentz. And that's complete to Jeffrey. A big seam, and he might go all the way. And he takes it all the way down to the 28-yard line. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. And that is caught. It's Aguilar for the Eagle touchdown. Nelson Aguilar. 28 yards, and the Eagles drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I think of it in boxing terms, because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab, the second one was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
Wilson and the Seahawks take over now, first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. On second and 11 now. Wilson, and it's hauled in by Ed Dixon. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Well, partner, let's put a bow on the Super Bowl for Kansas City. What a comeback win. Yet another come-from-behind victory for Patrick Mahomes and company. An absolute heartbreak for San Francisco.
Didn't Madden predict Kansas City would win the game?
Yes, 35-31, I believe they predicted.
At the pressure comes, and Wilson's going to go down.
Now the Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. On third down, it's Carson.
Well, to me, that's taking a big gamble defensively, because that alignment you see, that's normally something you see down near the goal line. Because now, if they decide to go play action, something should be open there, and I think open big.
So maybe that's something that gets filed away for later.
I think without a doubt, you write it down, and if you see that look at a later date, go ahead and take your shot.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Time for a final kneel down or a safe run, and then they can head to the locker room with a lead.
Yeah, or they can even...
And that's caught inside the 35. And he's in for the touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.
How did they get that done?
One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive to recap.
It certainly is, but not so easy to execute. Starting on your own 20, you want something to kickstart your drive and get it off to a nice start. They went for the whole thing.
We now proceed to the start of the second half. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This will be fielded at the 8. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. Seattle's offense coming back onto the field, ready for their second drive. These guys had to punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline, because that drives you berserk to come off the field, not really move the ball well. As you said, not even get to the red zone, let alone, you know, not even put points on the board. They've got to just take a deep breath, relax, try to figure out what is working, and call more of that.
From the 31, Wilson. Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. And it's picked up by the Eagles. And he'll score. Touchdown, Eagles.
There you go. Nice move.
The offense, they've had some sloppy moments. Sloppy there again on that one, and it could be the backbreaker.
From a defensive perspective, if the offense is going to be sloppy, you've got to take advantage of that. That's what they've done all game long.
Elliott good on the extra point, and that makes the score 21 to zip. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. This will be fielded at the 6. It'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. Here's the Philadelphia defense now as they head back onto the field. And they had the fumble return for a touchdown, and boom, they're right back out there again.
And you hear so many people talk about opportunistic defenses in today's football. Well, they make their own breaks because they work at it all the time. We've been at the practices, the drills where they're trying to strip the football, the takeaways. They're always working on it, and it paid off for them on the last possession.
Paid off. Now can they do it again? Second and 10 now, Wilson. So after the INT, here's Wentz. And that's going to be caught for an Eagles touchdown. DeSean Jackson, 27 yards. And the Eagles take advantage of good field position on the turnover to cash this one in. And Charles, the defender, was there. He just didn't get it.
Sometimes these plays turn into basketball in a sense, with two guys going up for the football. Which guy's going to box the other away from it and grab it?
Yeah, I know you hear it a lot, but it's just the will to get it, right?
Oh, without a doubt. The will, as well as a really nice touch on the ball that was thrown.
And some talent, too. This one taken just inside the 10. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Try to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he's got the hook up to Moore. One quarter remains here as we wrap up the week on a Monday night. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. 2nd and 3. Wilson. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 10 yards and a Seattle first down. Well, throw on first down with Wilson. That's into the hands of his tight end, Will Disley. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds left to go. Facing a 2nd and 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards. He'll find Metcalf. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. Offense. And they will elect to decline the penalty.
Everything turned out the way they wanted it to. No sense in even having to take that one, hence the decline.
On 1st and 10, it's Wilson. It's complete to Lockett. Now the Seahawks call the 2nd of their 3 timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go in the football game. To throw again on 2nd down. Wilson, that's complete to Disley, the tight end. Now the Seahawks forced to use their 3rd and final timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in the game. Wilson going to lead his guys up 1st and 10. And he's hit on all 6 of his throws on this drive. Now Wilson into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. Wentz going to throw. He's going to loft one deep left side here. That'll be incomplete with 9 seconds now showing on the clock. Alshon Jeffrey, the intended receiver. And it's 2nd down. 2nd and 10 now from the 27. Looking deep for his tight end, Ertz. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one-handed. And he is down deep into Seattle territory. So it's a victory here for the Philadelphia Eagles. And this was truly a total team effort, Charles, on both sides of the ball.
But they absolutely pitched a shutout, so it can't get much better than that, right? The defense led the way.